Alright, it's 3v3. A little background music, we'll see how that sounds. And it's been a little bit. Let's see how we do. Because these games are definitely a lot harder to commentate, so there is that. See how the music does. Three Zergs, yeah, that's true, isn't it? Alright, three Zergs it is, huh? And since I don't care, I'm just gonna rush anyways. Oh, he's. Yeah, maybe anyway. We will see indeed. Okay. Well, if you haven't seen the last ones, I've been proxy gating, so. See if we can do it. Yet again. I think, what was it, 2 out of 3 worked? So far. Hopefully, it doesn't have an overlord somewhere up here. Oh, we should rush blue. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be rushing blue. It's alright. Okay, good. The overlord's up with pink. Don't even know how much I'll need the cannons. Just cause it's 4 or 3 Zergs. So yeah. Don't need the pilot or whatnot. Probably build some cannons though. Actually, that's just to be safe. I'm in the corner, so I'm the farthest possible away from all of the enemies, but yeah, we'll see here. Oh god, he found me! What?! Terrible. That is bad news, man. Maybe some zealots will still produce. I get a couple here, yeah. He's not focusing on the pylon as best as he can. Come on, don't kill the pylon. Nice. How did blue find me? That's crazy, he's way down here. That's suspicious. That's a little suspicious. I don't know about that. I don't know about that either. Oh, don't get the fire. Sniping the bottom, that's alright. I'll just abandon. That's just fine. I'm blue apparently in this. That's all good. We'll just do as we don't usually do, which is actually build a base back home. But I've done it in the past, so I'm not totally incompetent. Let's see how it goes. This guy's being annoying with his overload too. Okay. Gray white. How did blue see me? That was nuts. He had lings out on the map. I guess red scouted and he just didn't have lings. And it happens. Check out that nice Q going on. That's how good I am. What are you doing, White? What is that, dude? What was that? good old trickling. Don't think it's the best strategy. I also don't think I should be mining from that one first, because that's not as fast. Because I want to get this. That's what I want to get. That's a pretty weak base for blue, so can't say I mind that. Shortly here, and then I can get enough dragoons here. Range though for sure. And, is that getting lurkers or something good? Oh, maybe that was the other blue that hit me. Not a big difference. Probably shouldn't be too paranoid about drops or anything. I'm pretty far away from everyone. And look at White. His base is pretty small as well, so I'm glad Blue doesn't look that good, because White doesn't either. Spending their money finally. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see, baby. And we abandoned ourselves, poor little guy. He was left for dead. Okay, that looked out for spacing. We need an observatory now. Okay, I guess we'll save White. What is Pink doing? Didn't he say that? Well, how are you helping? Pylons! I hate pylons! What are those things? What are pylons? Storm, they got hydras. Yeah, I heard you. Pylons. Let's build more pylons, shall we? Okay. Oh, we saved him. Ah! What? Okay. They both lagged at the exact same time. Very strange. They're probably gonna attack me, maybe? I'm not careful. Yep. We're rallying a little bit at least. Okay. Let's see, BT at home. Okay, they're going for tank, which pink should be alright. I assume he's got tanks and whatnot. He doesn't survive that. I'm gonna be mad at him. He didn't even help out. Jeez. Pylons again, eh? That's a thing. I guess we should send TTs. Man, he didn't even. Yeah. I'm not even gonna try and save him, this is silly. Those DTs to work a bit. And maybe if I clean up enough of that, I can do something. I don't freaking know. This is looking bad. And there's the overload. That's not good. Another L looks like. Oh god. Lou did look pretty noob though, so I'm gonna keep pressuring him. That's my guy. Templars now. Ooh, coming for me. I don't have any more gas to get. I guess this Mass Zealot could work out. Let's get this. Probably need more pylons, don't I? Jeez. Yeah, it's their idea of running, eh? Just some overlords? Yeah. They'll survive, no worries. Unless he has drones in there, but I highly doubt that. Oh, he built the base there. Okay. Fair play. Talking all that shit, and he actually did rebuild, so. Fair enough. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Cut the irradiate off. Beauty. Oh, I need Hobbs Bay. Oh, God. Oh. Yeah, so yeah, let's go blue with all this here. Some Templars. And I need observers, don't I? Oh god, what's this? Is it dropping me? What? What is this? Yeah, here. Storming some empty overlords. Oh god. What? I'm messing up my hotkeys. Jeez, alright, I'm just gonna mass Zealots. Zealots and Templars. I think that could actually do something. Okay, Zealots. Mutas! Looks like he's dead. Okay, nice Doom drop though, and he really. Actually, yeah, I should be hitting red now. Because he got his economy pretty good there. Let's do just that as much as we can. Do need my gate still. Nice, DT's doing well. Observer. You get an observer? Really? Observer! Hey, yo, yo, yo. More pylons for an observer, eh? Come on. Kill one of my zealots or something. Need an observer. Unless they don't have lurkers. Let's just go right for the drones. That's fine. Doing good damage here. Oh, he's actually building there, okay. Don't necessarily want the creep to... Ah, it's fine. Dude, pylons. Pylons, really? Okay, let's do this on these. Hopefully pink can do some damage. Alright, well now... Building's already finally. I should probably do build pylon, shouldn't I? Ah! Shit placement. He's got creep on me, that's fine. Give him some space. Okay. He's gonna have lurkers, but until then, I'm gonna do my best with zealots here. Okay. Let's just go on red here. See what happens. Yep, lurkers. A lot of hydras from glue down there. So I'm gonna need goons again, man. Still like the zealot mass idea though. And my money's good. We need arbiters now, that's what I need to just recall right in there. Good job, I think, though. He is helping out now. Ah! A probe or anything? Down here? What? I guess we're just building an attack here. Fuck it. Fuck it. Observer. Oh, I missed it. Let's get this guy back. Okay, yeah, zealots didn't work. Killing off zealots, man. Nice push from pink, it looks like. Keep it up, buddy. Come for me. I really don't mind if he attacks into tanks with his hydras, so. Biggest worry now is gonna be something like Guardians. Let's just keep massing out zealots and then eventually we'll build up some goons or something. Nice, looking pretty good actually. Wrap around a bit. Chew them out a bit. Make them pull back, hopefully. And pink putting on a nice pressure point there. Keep it up. On still. More. Harm absorbers. There we go. Lost that one over there. Oh, got this one. Nice. It's nice. Tell the lurkers, get them! Nice push, pink! I'm digging it. My observer died. He's got scan now, so that's helpful. Let's rally some of them here. Right here. There. Okay. Okay, get my Arbiter energy now. Guess I shouldn't stop massing now, should I? Oh god, looks like there's... might be taking them out. Okay, he's rebuilding there too. Nice. You gotta love tanks, hey? Get in there, Brigands. Get in there. Get right in there. You're a bit weaker. Oh, upgrades. Good reminder. Armor there. Got good gas. Alright, this is actually looking pretty good now. I like the looks of this. And right when they think I'm all over, right when they think we're all into red, which we are, and we're about to kill them, hopefully, I'm gonna recall down here. That's my plan. That's my plan, and I'm sticking to it. Bundle up, boys, bundle up. I'm gonna need an observer, yeah, two, that's good. Ready. Okay. A few more units. And just about there for energy. A little far off. Very nice mech here. Holy. That is the Bane of Zerg. Mass mech. That hurts. Yeah. See how well this works. Probably got some storm in there, but whatever. Just been doing zealots, apparently. And we're ready to go. He's gonna see me. I can bypass. Oh, no, I can't. Probably saw that. He's paying attention. Sneak around. Oh, he's everywhere! He's everywhere! How's his defenses, though? This is recalling still works as a plea. Okay, nice. And he's still up. I don't know if that would run with energy. I guess he died. Corsair, okay, nice and slow. Corsair. So light, so dark, so heathen, so holy, so untamed, so one with the one with the one. One more arbiter, so let's get deep in there now. So untamed, so one with the one without name. Nobody can hold me, no mind can. Because I have a lot of the hydras coming, so I think he'll survive for now. That's gonna mess him up, hopefully. White's rebuilding, so very nice. My Corsair are gonna suck though. So I did not get two cores. This is not too late now, but kinda seems like it. Oh, I forgot to add the Arbiter, didn't I? Oh well, let's do it again. Let's just do it again. Couple more. It looks like he's gonna finish red pretty handily there. He probably rebuilt though. 6 o'clock or whatever. Close game here. Close game. Oh god. Get right in there. Get right in there, bud. I didn't get the storm. Well, that'd be annoying for him at least. And he's sending a CD. Finish off this guy. Let's just break this sunken line, actually. Oh, is he attacking me? Oh, oh, here we go. That's why you need the Corsair, I guess, eh? Go save white, Corsair. Go save white. Yeah. No upgrades from him either, though, so shouldn't be too bad-ish. Pretty bad, though. Let's just get there. Nice. I think we managed to pull this one out of our asses. Match. I'm trying. Oh, I see. I won. Thought I lost that battle. You're good, brah. You're good. Oi, oi. What a sketchy game. Yeah, it looks like Red Bill's here. To a degree. Okay. Guess that's his last building. Protoss too strong. Some wings coming in there. Red talking Korean. Someone did an upgrade. Yeah, I get fully upgraded, I guess. Well, I prepared with Storm Blue. I don't think you're gonna have a good time. Yep. Nice try, though. I respect that. I respect your cojones. And yeah. That was quite the economy massing Terran, wasn't it? Holy crikey. That's gotta be the most amount of factory you could possibly have. That's pretty nuts. Certainly the most I've seen in some time. Unless it's like a zero clutter map or whatever. They're not on this team. They are dead. Wow. Close game. Oh, don't even have enough energy. Let's build up energy. Get in there. Oh, he's trying to build Guardians. Okay, still not. Okay, snipe my Arbiter with your zero attack. Is he? Ooh, okay. Stun the probes, of course. Stun the dead mutas, because why not? Oh, he, Radiated my Templars. Look at that. Look at that death. Wow. Sketchy one. I don't know how the pros do it, eh? Wow, 259 APM. MacArthur. What a boss. Get all right in the money department. Pat on the shoulder. I just killed so much of those tanks. They really should have gone Guardians earlier, or Swarm or something. Ultralisk and Lings and Swarm, that would have probably killed us, to be honest. Yeah, a lot of structures. Oh, that wasn't far behind. And, okay, you got more gas than me. Interesting. Well done. Totally carried us after White died. Two puppy! Nice. Alright, very good game. Well played.